If you guys don't know him, John Mark Carlos Aurelio, part of the Philippines, raised in LA, moved to Bakersfield. I love walking the beach at night, bonfires and everything. Can you tell nervous? Can you tell? Yeah, okay. First and foremost, before I start, it's more of a rap without music than the spoken word. I wrote it maybe last October. I performed at the Harvest Festival. And it's a blessing seeing everyone here, you know, with little and much talent that we have that God's given us and giving it back to God. This piece I'm about to perform is actually a testimony of my Christianity. Yeah, here goes. Lord of all lords, King of all kings, please listen to the anthem of this praise that I bring. I get the same feeling in my body when I sing. Same as when my fingers are pulling on that string. The music always gets to me, and the reason why I learned to play the guitar, so I can use it for your ministry. All for your glory, so what you're not feeling me, as long as my Lord from the heavens is hearing me. I'm never hateful, although it may lessen me. I'm always grateful, I pray for those who envy me. Lord, bless those with ignorant minds, because you're the only one who can help them see if they are blind. Yes, Lord, I speak for those who never had a helping hand, because even strangers are my neighbors, I understand. And although I am living as a single man, there'll always be a second set of footprints in the wicked sand. Lord, as a serenade, my heart is open, allowing the Holy Spirit to penetrate. While lust for gold will not make it on the pearly gates, my body will drop as my spirit starts to levitate. And not one soul will hesitate. Why settle for average when God Himself is expecting great? So if it's rapping, so if it's acting, we're doing this for you, Lord. I can only imagine you sitting down, listening so clearly, picture with the rhymes so I know that you hear me. I was sick of my life until the day you healed me, trying to touch a lost soul hoping he feels me. Why be stuck on yesterday, tomorrow, so I'm chasing? Bless me with the words of strength to share my salvation, bringing you, Lord, your Lord's main motivation. Because he said, if anyone's in Christ, he is in the creation. That's why I'm a new guy, reaching for the blue sky. Because I know with you, Christ, there's no such thing as too high. And I can see with my two eyes, you're the oasis to my soul. That's why I'll always have my faith tied. Thank you.